So, we are here to discuss about the nebulization techniques and also how to prepare the herbal tea. So in nebulization with vitamin D3, what we need is, initially we need a vitamin D3 mixture. So in order to make this vitamin D3 mixture, we will need one bottle of vitamin D3 nano. You can see it is in the first picture here. So this nano bottle, it contains 60,000 international units of vitamin D3 as a nano droplet form. So it is an emulsion, like a water soluble form. And then we'll need this arachidol 6 lakh units. It is an injection of vitamin D3. So we will need half ml of this 6 lakh units. So if half ml will be equal to 3 lakh units. If you don't get the 6 lakhs units of injection, you can always use the capsules that are available, 60,000 vitamin D3 capsules, 5 capsules you can use. And you can just squeeze them or those capsules, or you can use half of this injection and then put it into this bottle of nano. And then you have to shake the bottle very much, very well, so that the mixture is uniform and everything is mixed thoroughly. So once everything is mixed, the vitamin D3 mixture is ready. And then what we have to do is, we have to take 2 ml of normal saline solution and 0.5 ml of the above mixture. So from this mixture, the above mixture, just 0.5 ml, add both of them into the medication cup of the nebulizer. So every nebulizer, as we know, has a medication cup. So we have to put 2 ml of normal saline and half 0.5 ml of the vitamin D3 mixture into the medication cup. And then we have to perform the nebulization as recommended by the healthcare professional. And that nebulization depends on each case and each patient and how they're doing. So if there is any remaining liquid, it can be refrigerated. So what actually is happening here is, in this vitamin D3 mixture, when we make it, total amount of vitamin D3 in that bottle will be equal to 360,000 international units. So for each nebulization, we are recommending 0.5 ml, so which will have around 32,727 international units of vitamin D3. So around one full bottle of this nano, after the mixture is ready, will come for up to like 11 nebulizations. So this is a procedure with vitamin D3 nebulization. So what this is actually doing is, the amount of vitamin D3 concentration in the lungs is going up. So previously, when we took the oral capsules, the amount of vitamin D3 reaching the lungs was a little bit low, that which is why we had to give more doses or huge doses to the patients. With this nebulization technique, since the vitamin D3 is directly going into the lungs, the number of oral capsules can be reduced to address the other inflammatory markers like D-dimer or CRP and other inflammation. And this concentrated vitamin D3 in the lungs is going to address that inflammation in the lungs itself. That's how it is going to work.